Target stores across the country will stop selling products dedicated to civil rights icons like W.E.B. Du Bois, Booker T. Washington, and others after a TikTok user found significant errors. A Las Vegas high school teacher, Tierra Espy, explained how these civil rights icons were misidentified in a magnetic learning activity. In a recent interview with the Associated Press, Espy said that she purchased the civil rights magnetic learning activity for her kids, but as she opened the toys, she realized the mistakes. Once the waves got around online, Target confirmed that it would stop sales of the product. "We will no longer be selling this product in stores or online," Minneapolis-based Target said in a statement. "We've also ensured the product's publisher is aware of the errors." The civil rights learning activity's removal comes at the beginning of Black History Month, which many large retailers are celebrating with collections focused on celebrating Black history. In addition to Target's apology, Espy said, "The incident underlines the importance of reviewing products before making them available to the consumers, which will help avoid harmful errors like this down the road." Reporting for theGrio, this is James L. Gilmore.